Some say he was an outlaw, then he roamed across the land with a band of unschooled ruffians, a few old fishermen. No one knew just where he came from or exactly what he'd done. They said it must be something bad that kept him on the run. Some say he was a poet, that he'd stand upon a hill, that his voice could calm an angry crowd, make a wave stand still, that he spoke in many parables few could understand, and the people sat for hours just to listen to this man. Some say he was a sorcerer and a mystery. He could walk upon the water, he could make a blind man see, that he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread, that he talked of being born again and raised people from the dead. Some say a politician who spoke of being free, he was followed by the masses by the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree, and they feared his strength and power, so they nailed him to a tree. Some say he was the Son of God, a man above all men, that he came to be a servant and to set us free from sin. Well, that's who I believe he was, 'cause that's who I believe. And I think we should get ready, 'cause it's time for us to leave.